you again, awesome.
What's the matter, Metal Man?
It's not metal, it's Iron Man. Iron.
It does not matter. Either way, you're going to be as useless as that Agent Coulson.
Striped pants, the Jolly Green Giant, Katinka, Legolas, and me. But if you say one more word about Agent Coulson, I'll make sure I get Joss Whedon on your ass so fast you will know what happened.
Quite a threat to one who's already dead. Whatever. Good luck with your campaign, brass buffoon.
Going, alright. We have entry number 11M in the adult advanced division. From Mortal Kombat, we have Smoke, Sub-Zero, and Johnny Cage in Smoke, the Upstanding Citizen.
I'm the new champion of Mortal Kombat. What's that move, Cybot? Oh, why yes, thank you. I am dashingly handsome and incredibly strong. What's that move, Cybot? Oh, why yes, I agree. Anime sucks and cosplayers are friendless losers. Me? A cosplayer? When have I ever dressed up in a robot costume? Alternate timeline, you say? That's very...
Smoke, you killed my brother. I challenge you to Mortal Kombat.
Very well, you shall. What's that new Cybot? Ooh, that's quite amusing.
Hey, what are you telling him? What's my brother telling you, Smoke?
Oh, he's just telling me about the time your mom caught you making out with a body pillow. Let us do battle.
Fight. Oh my gracious, Chip David is rapidly eating away at my health bar, and yet I see no means of escape. Clearly Smoke is the greatest Kung Fu master in all the realm.
Finish him.
You now have lung cancer. Smoking so much.
Sub-Zero spent the rest of his days in the hospital. The doctors did everything they could, but nothing worked. 6 months later, he passed. Please, don't end up like Sub-Zero. Quit smoking today.
Smoke wins fatality.
Yes, after 6 months, I am still the champion of Mortal Kombat. What's that, noob Cybot? Me dealt with you? How dare you? I am not that kind of woman, noob Cybot.
Hey guys, what's going on over here?
Well, I just gave you lung cancer by kicking you in the groin. 6 months to live. Booyah!
Johnny Cage spent the rest of his days.
Mortal Kombat.
I see. Well, look, evolutionists listening to rock music.
Where? I hate those guys.
You have lung cancer.
You tricked me.
Come on, you Cybot. Kung Fu Master Smoke. Away!
please. All right, Avengers, report.
Would you check out her butt in those pants?
Tony, report!
I mean, there's nothing going on at the bar. Can I get another drink over here?
Hawkeye, report!
You've reached the voicemail of Clint Barton. I'm unable to take this phone call right now, but if you'd like to get an arrow to the knee, just send your request to that.
Do I have the right number? What's a cell phone? Thor, report!
Round the corner, and before you stands a multi-headed Hydra, acid dripping from its maw.
Hydra, where? Where's Hydra? Where?
You're going to have to make a perception check before you roll for initiative.
Widow, report. We need to teach her some manners. Second off, let me know if you find anything interesting. And how can they hear me if I push my finger to my ear?
Magic!
Hydra?
Behind you! Hail Hydra!
Sir. Moving on. Entry number 3M in the advanced division with Ooh La La, Pudding, Purge, and Boss Marolian from Space Channel 5 Part 2. It's time for Ooh La La Swingin' Report Show live from Kineticon. Titled Ooh La La Swingin' Report Show!
Ooh La La Swingin' Report Show! Reports of a suspicious character in Part of the Ten. Ooh La La for Channel 5.
Huh? And for Channel 42, Pudding.
Took you long enough.
Sorry, the escalator was out of order.
Purge is back, alright! And so is my ballistic room gun.
One of them. Now, take care of her.
Best chance! At sunrise, the gun's effect becomes permanent, and everyone here will be caramel dancing forever!
It's now or never.
Wait, let's dance!
We are.
Super successful rescue!
This has been Flo.
Reporting for Space Channel 5.